understand too, to see the author of several works, and I really have an open mind to hear what she has to say. I'm very excited about this opportunity. I think it's going to be something different, and I hope that it's going to be something special as well. So I'm hoping to learn something.
Just tell them that you can believe anything you want, but the basis for how you argue what you believe has to be more than because my dad said so.
She just told me to just be as you are. Do not be afraid of anybody's opinion. Always look for opinions, look for criticism, and always look to be the best version of yourself.
I love the intersectionality that she brought up. I think that's especially important today. Like she said, it's incredibly, it's becoming more and more prevalent, and I'm so excited to see where it goes, and I'm excited to have them here tonight.